time met us.
One day, Gaia came to them.
My name is Gaia. I'm your grandmother. Your mother gave you up to save your life. Your brothers and sisters were not so lucky. They were eaten by your father's cronies.
Did you say eaten?
I don't have much time to explain. Your father is very powerful, and I fear you will not be able to defeat him.
What if we tricked him?
Tricked?
Yes, I heard your father loves a good party. We'll throw a party in his honor. He'll love it.
But how's that going to help us? I don't think I'm strong enough.
Maybe so, but your brothers and sisters will be there to help you.
Yeah, I'm not really fond.
So Metis told Gaia and Zeus of her plan to pose as a waiter at the party. And so, when Cronus asks for more wine, I'll bring my special wine.
I get it, the wine.
When you're sleepy so I get fighting.
Make him dizzy so I get fighting.
No.
Weaken him so I can fight it.
No.
I don't think I get it.
It will make him vomit. And when he does, all of your brothers and sisters will come out. Then you will be strong enough to overcome him.
Okay, I guess
now. And so that is organized.
Ah!